Let's say, for example, you are moving around a window or dialog box. So normally, behind the scenes, here's what happens. The app draws its new location into video memory, and then that is then displayed on the screen. Next, the app then erases the old location on the screen. So when this is done in real-time speed, it looks like actual movement is happening. And this is where the error can occur. You see, in Windows XP, when an app was unresponsive or frozen, the app failed to erase its old location on the screen. So each time you move around the dialog box to a new spot on the screen, well, the old spot stays. So when this is done in real-time speed, well, you guessed it, you ended up with an interesting array of trails. Okay, so why did this problem suddenly go away after Windows XP? Well, one of the key reasons is because Microsoft really stepped up the graphics in Windows Vista. And one of those key upgrades was the Desktop Window Manager, or DWM. You see, this background application acted as a gatekeeper between your apps and what you saw on your screen. With the introduction of the DWM in Windows Vista and later, apps no longer had direct access to draw directly to your screen. Now, Microsoft came up with those new features not just to prevent the trails of doom, but also for features like Aeroglass, transparency, and so on. For more videos like this, subscribe. Thanks for watching.